Three main ways that you can get internet to your home are cable, DSL, and fiber. You need to know a few things about cable, DSL, and fiber internet. One, the internet travels through wires. Because of Wi-Fi that converts our wired internet into wireless, we sometimes forget that the internet actually first has to travel through wires. Two, these are the same wires that were used for phone and television services. Three, the internet travels through electric or light waves. Let's help you decide which type of internet to use. Cable. Cable uses wires made of copper that are also still used for television lines. That's why you've heard of the term cable television. They connect the internet from an internet service provider, or ISP, to your house, sending signals through the wire via electrical wavelengths. The same thing goes for DSL. DSL also uses copper wires, and these wires connect to the internet from an ISP to your house, sending electric waves lay down the wire to deliver the internet. While both cable and DSL use electric wavelengths to deliver internet service to your home, with cable, like TV, that uses this, you share bandwidth with your neighbors. So in peak times, internet speed might reduce. But with DSL, like with phones that use it, each home has its own line, just like how each home has its own unique telephone number. So it's not impacted by your neighbor's usage. So why not just use DSL all the time? Well, cable internet is not impacted by how far away you are from an internet service provider, but DSL is impacted by how far away you are from an internet service provider. Not to mention that cable generally has higher bandwidth, given that it needs this to send moving images that television requires. For the most part, but not always, cable will have larger megabits per second speeds than DSL. Okay, what about fiber? Fiber is relatively new, and it sends internet to your home in an entirely different way, through flexible glass wires called fiber optics. It uses light wavelengths, not electric wavelengths. And while the quality of the message through electric is compromised through long distances, with light, the message is not compromised, which is why fiber optics are wires that can be installed across the ocean floor. With fiber internet, we've finally achieved gigabit per second transmission speeds, which is 1,000 times faster than cable and DSL. Why don't we all use fiber? Remember we said copper wires have already been installed years ago for television and telephones? Well, because fiber optics is pretty new, you have to invest a lot of money to install wires in the ground as a physical thing, then fiber is still very expensive as the internet option. But give it a few years. So there you go. This is how cable, DSL, and fiber works. Please give this video a thumbs up and comment down below what type of internet package you have, cable, DSL, or fiber.